السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. I welcome you all to the class of قصص فكاهية, musing stories. And today we are going to read the sixth story, المزارع الصغير, the small farmer. So this is a story about a small farmer. And we have 50 of these books, right? So we are in the sixth book today, inshallah ta'ala. So let's begin. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. يحكى أن مزارعا صغيرا توقف المطر عن الهطول على أرضه منذ وقت طويل. So he says that يحكى, it is narrated. Right? حكى, يحكي, is to narrate. And this is passive. So a small farmer, it is narrated that a small farmer, أن مزارعا صغيرا توقف المطر, the rain stopped, that the rain stopped, عن الهطول, from pouring down. هطول is نزول, kind of نزول, هطول نزول. على أرضه, on his land. So you can see that the small farmer, comma, rain stopped on his farm. So it is like, we're not talking about the guy here, we're talking about his farm. منذ وقت طويل. So it is narrated that a small farmer, rain stopped on his land from descending on his land. منذ وقت طويل, since a long time. So this guy had a land and there was no rain. فكان يخرج كل يوم من بيته فيرى الأشجار في حقله تذبل وتتساقط أوراقها. So this guy, he used to leave every day, كل يوم. فكان يخرج كل يوم, and he used to leave every day من بيته, from his house. فيرى الأشجار, so he used to see his trees, شجرة الأشجار, في حقله, in his field, حقل is field, تذبلو, to wither away, وتتساقط, and fall, its leaves falling. So he used to see, so yeah, ذبل يذبلو is to fade away, to wither away. And tatasaqatu awraquha, and awraq is the file of tatasaqatu, and because awraq is feminine, no, ghayraq al-jama, so tatasaqatu, from tasaqata yatasaqatu, from six, from fall, and its leaves were falling. So it used to, he used to leave from his home every day and see that the leaves are falling down. فكان ينظر إلى السماء فلا يجد فيها أثرا لغيمه فيجلس حزينا إلا أن تغيب الشمس. And he, this guy, he used to come out and he used to look at the sky. So فكان ينظر إلى السماء, he used to look at the sky, فلا يجد فيها أثرا لغيم, للغيمة. غيمة is is a cloud. غيمة is a cloud, like sahab. فَيَدْلِسُ حَزِينًا, so he's to sit sad, sad, إِلَىٰ أَن تَغِيبَ الشَّمْسِ, until the sun disappears. So whole day he's to sit in his farm, praying for rain, hoping for rain, looking at the sun. كَانَ الْمُزَارِعُ الصَّغِيرُ يُرَدِّدُ دَائِمًا, لِمَاذَا حَرَبَتِ الْغُيُومُ مِنْ أَرْضِي, إِنِّي سَيِّئُ الْحَظِّ. So the muzari, the farmer, the small farmer, yuraddidu diamond, kept on repeating, raddada yuraddidu, kept on repeating all the time, limada harabatil ghuyum, haraba ran away. Why did the clouds run away from a run, flee from my land? Why are they going away from the land? Inni, indeed I am sayyi'ul hadhi, my fortune is bad. Hadh is fortune, my destiny, my luck is bad. My fortune is sayyi'ul hadhi. Indeed, I am an unfortunate person. ذات يوم اقترب من المزارع الصغير شيخ كبير، فسمعه يندب حظه ويردد ما اعتاد عليه من كلمات اليأس والتشاؤم. One day ذات يوم one day اقترب من المزارع الصغير came close to the small farmer شيخ كبير. So شيخ كبير came to him, came to this guy, an old man. فسمعه يندب حظه. And he heard his lamenting. ندب يندب, lamenting his unfortunate situation. ويردد ما اعتاد إليه, and repeating what he is used to. يعتاد يعتاد, what he is used to. من كلمات اليأس, from the words of يأس or despair, and تشاؤم is negativity, pessimist words. تشاؤم is opposite of تفاؤل. تفاؤل is being optimist, and this is pessimism. So he was complaining, lamenting, يندبو إلى شيخ كبير. So this guy is like, oh, I don't have rain, and this, that. There's no leaves are drying, everything is dying. توقف الشيخ الكبير قريبا منه, وبعد أن حياته قال بعد أن حياه قال له, إذا كانت الغيوم قد هربت فلماذا تتهرب أنت من واجبك؟ دهش المزارع الصغير مما سمع, فتساءل, وما هو واجبي؟ توقف الشيخ الكبير قريبا منه. The man, the old man, the big sheikh stood near to him. وبعد أن حياه, and after he greeted him, said to him, حياه, حيا يحيي, إذا كانت الغيوم قد هربت, if the clouds had, you know, surely run away from you, فلماذا تتحرب, why are you running away, تحرب يتحرب, why are you fleeing away from fire, why are you evading من واجبك, from your responsibility, واجب, from that is which is mandatory. دهش المزارع الصغير, the small farmer was astonished مما سمع, from what he heard. فتساءل, تساءل تساءل, so he asked him, وما هو واجبي, and what is my واجبي, what is my duty. قال الرجل, واجبك بدلا من أن تجلس هكذا حزينا تندب حظك العاثر أن تشق لنفسك ترعة من النهر. What is your responsibility, he says. قال الرجل, the man says, واجبك, it is your duty, بدلا من أن تجلس, instead of sitting, بدل, instead of sitting, هكذا, like this, حزينا, instead of sitting like this, sad, تندب حظك العاثر, lamenting your bad, عاثر, hard, difficult fortune, عاثر is difficult fortune, أن تشق نفسك, that you should, شق يشق, that you should cleave, or make, تشق is make a river on your own, open up, slash, تشق لنفسك, that you make for you, for yourself, ترعى, ترعى is a canal, you make for yourself a canal from the river. Why don't you work hard and, you know, make yourself, cleave yourself a canal from the river, turatan min al-nahar. I mean, don't sit down, just irrigate yourself. I mean, do work hard. قال المزارع, ولكن النحر يا عمي يبعد كثيرا عن المكان. قال الرجل, وإن كان فكل يوم تحفر جزءا ولو صغيرا حتى تكتمل الترعة مع الأيام وتزرع أرضك. The farmer said, ولكن النهر يا عمي, but the river, oh my uncle, يبعد كثيرا عن المكان, is very far from the place. It's very far away. قال الرجل, وإن كان, even though it's fine, وإن كان, even though, فكل يوم تحفر جزءا, every day you dig a portion, حفر يحفر, ولو صغير, even though small portion, حتى تكتمل الترعة until the canal is completed مع الأيام with days وتزرع أرضك and your land will become and you can farm your land or water your land and you can water so yeah farm your land vegetate your land زرع زرع. So this guy says make a canal boy what are you sitting فكر المزارع قليلا ثم قال الحق معك يا عمي فلو أني فعلت ذلك من قبل لكان حظي اليوم أفضل مما هو الآن فشكرا لك على هذه النصيحة. So فكر المزارع قليلا. So the farmer he thought for a little while ثم قال then he said الحق معك يا عمي. The truth is with you, oh my uncle. فلو أني فعلت ذلك من قبل. If I had done that from before, لكان حظي اليوم أفضل مما هو الآن. My fortune would have been better, أفضل, from what it is now, الآن. فشكرا لك على هذه النصيحة. So thanks to you on this advice, على هذه النصيحة. وبعد أن ذهب الشيخ أسرع المزارع الصغير. وشرع بالعمل في الشق الترعة واستمر على ذلك أياما مواظبا على العمل من الصباح حتى غياب الشمس. And after the old man went, أسرع المزارع الصغير, the small farmer quickly started وشرع بالعمل quickly started the work في شق الترعة on cleaving the canal or making the canal. واستمر على ذلك أياما and he continued on that for days مواظبا regularly على العمل regular being devoted to the work persevering مواظب persevering on the work من الصباح from the morning حتى غياب الشمس until the sunset. So this guy is making a canal for himself. بعد أيام كان الماء يجري في أرضه بين الأشجار فشعر بالسرور والرضا وهو يرى الزرع يرتوي I think بالماء after days كان الماء يجري في أرضه water flowed in his land between the trees فشعر بالسرور والرضا. So he felt happiness and satisfaction. Rida, وهو يرى الزرع. He saw that the farm يرتوي بالماء is flowing or saturating with water. يرتوي يرتوي saturating with water. That means there's a lot of water. الحمد لله because of his canal. وبعد أيام أخرى تحول لون الزرع إلى اخضرار green. وانتعشت الأشجار وظهرت الأزهار. And after many days, أيام أخرى, after some other days, تحول لون الزرع. The farm's color changed to اخضرار, that is to green. انتعشت الأشجار, the trees became refreshed again, revived again, انتعش. فمعاش. Revived again, وظهرت الأزهار, and the flowers they bloomed again, appeared again. So, alhamdulillah, everything became nice. ذات يوم مر الشيخ الخبير فرأى المزارع الصغير يزرع الأرض وقد تحول الزرع إلى اللون الأخضر الجميل ورأى الثمار على الأشجار. And one day, the old man he saw the farm, the small farmer, يزرع الأرض, farming his land. وقد تحول الزرع إلى اللون الأخضر and the farm's color changed to أخضر الجميل beautiful green color ورأى الثمار على الأشجار he saw fruits on the trees so الحمد لله because of his advice you know, the farm revived again رأى المزارع الشيخ الكبير فأسرع إليه يرحب به ويدعوه لرؤية أرضه الجميلة ويشكره فضحك الشيخ الكبير وقال من يعمل يحصد نتاج عمله. رأى المزارع الشيخ الكبير The farmer saw the big sheikh, fasra ilayhi, so he quickly went to him, right? Yurahibu bihi, welcoming him, rahaba yurahibu. وَيَدْعُوهُ لِرُؤْيَةِ أَرْضِهِ الْجَمِيلَ, and calling him to see his beautiful land. وَيَشْكُرُهُ, and thanking him. فَضَحِكَ الشَّيْخُ الْكَبِيرُ, so the old man laughed and said, مَنْ يَعْمَلْ, whoever works, يَحْسُدْ, will harvest نتاج عمله. نتاج يعني product. نتاج عمله, he will harvest the product of his work. نتاج عمله, so whoever works hard, he will find whatever you sow, you will harvest. So whoever works hard, man jadda wajada, whoever works hard will find the result of this. So this is a story about a small farmer and him working hard to water his land. Barakallahu feekum, jazakallahu khairan, subhanakallahumma wa bihamdik, ashhadu an la ilaha illa ant, astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaik. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.